'Cause when I fall, you're there to catch me. So if they ask me, I'll say that your grace is all I need. Oh Lord, you can see the best in me. It's why I call you Yahweh. It's why I call you Yahweh. When I'm walking through the valley, let me feel you next to me. And that's my prayer.
Hello guys, in this video I'll be showing you guys step by step how to do sew-in weave. If you don't know how to do your own sew-in weave, this video is for you. To start, I will first of all moisturize my scalp with hair oil. I have a video coming up for this cornrows. Stay tuned for the cornrows tutorial video. The hair I will be using is from Ali Sugar on AliExpress. I will be using their Brasilia straight hair, 28 inches. And then I was like thinking of using the frontal. Later, I made up my mind to use the closure instead. You can see the ends of the hair, very nice and they're well trimmed. You guys know I usually love to use the tiny elastic band. Because this video is for beginners, I will be using wider elastic band. What I will do, I will sew in the elastic band to the closure. And then I will place the closure on my head. I will place the elastic band on top of my cornrows. I would advise you to place it like at the back of your cornrows, because if you place the elastic band at the back of your cornrows, it will be dragging your hair up. And it's better to place it on top of your cornrows, as you guys are seeing right now. Because I want middle part, I will place the closure at the center. And then I will just start to do the normal sewing. I will sew the closure around, secure, and then cut off the thread. If you order hair from Ali Sugar, and then you make a clip video on Instagram, on YouTube, or on Facebook, you will get some discount back if you contact them, sending them the video. Don't forget to follow them on Instagram also. Closure, I will place the elastic band at the front and I will just start to sew in the bundles. I don't like cutting my weft. I will be doing flip over method. Don't fast forward this video, because at the end of this video I'll be showing you guys after 1 week of having this sew in. I will try as much as possible to show you guys step by step. Stay tuned and watch this video throughout, and I will talk to you guys later on. Thank you. I will place the elastic band and I will place it at the back, like on top of the cornrows, like I showed you guys from the beginning. I will trace from my nose to get the perfect middle part. For the closure to flat perfectly as I want it, I will just use iron to press it down. And then using iron, people will be saying it's very dangerous. Like doing sewing is also dangerous. Using needle to do sewing is also dangerous. It's very good. I love using iron to flat my hair, especially if I want the hair to be very flat at the front. I will go ahead and cut all the excess lace. I will advise you to leave a little bit of extra lace at the front. Don't cut the extra lace too close to the hair. And I will style it to my own desire. And I will take a little bit of baby hairs. I will just use Eco Styler Gel to style it, style the baby hairs. And I will use eyeliner pencils to color the excess lace at the front. And you guys know the closure I used is a free part closure. This is the finished look of the hair. The hair is very soft and silky, no bad odor. This is their Brazilian straight hair. The hair is from Ali Sugar on AliExpress. And then I use their 28 inches for this sew-in. I will also be showing you guys my bedtime routine. And then this is after 1 week of having the sew-in weave. Because I have elastic band, the closure is still looking very flat and nice after 1 week. Guys, just think. And then going to bed, this is how I normally place the extra band at the front. And then I will just tie the hair and braid it one. And I will just use my sleeping hair wrap to cover up the hair. And I will go to bed. This is the finished look of this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget, this hair is from Ali Sugar Hair on AliExpress. This is their Brazilian straight hair. And I used their 28 inches and a closure. Details of this hair will be in the description box below. If you enjoyed this video, you find this video helpful, give a huge thumbs up, share with friends and family. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.